In Brevard County, Vice President Mike Pence has brought a newly revived advisory group to Kennedy Space Center. It's part of a conversation about the best way to get Americans back to the moon. News 6's James Barbero has the story from Cape Canaveral.
In the Vice President's second trip to the Kennedy Space Center as second in command, a lot of the two-hour talk today concentrated around deregulating the space industry for American leadership of the 21st century.
As the Kennedy Space Center has modernized into a commercial spaceport, Vice President Mike Pence says regulations space companies face have not.
There's no reason our own federal government should stand in the way of trailblazing companies.
Space industry leaders speaking to the National Space Council's group of cabinet members suggest updating decades-old regulations based on technology when rockets were expendable. SpaceX is revolutionizing that, the vice president praising Elon Musk's company as a pinnacle of commercial success.
The world watched with wonder as the Falcon Heavy blasted off from this very shoreline and then moments later sent two of its boosters sailing back down to Earth where they landed side by side.
Reforms will try to make spaceflight cheaper. The Trump administration says that will attract more commercial companies from around the world.
The world has seen the vital role that private enterprise plays to advance American leadership.
Privatization is the president's plan for the International Space Station. Also in the 2020s, the administration wants to put American boots back on the moon, this time establishing a long-term presence, the boldest vision of all, going to Mars.
The work will continue, and America is leading in space again.
At the Kennedy Space Center, I'm James Sparvero, News 6.